hope you try the super fresh tomato basil sauce. Very simple ingredients. 3.5 pounds of fresh tomatoes blanched, peeled, and diced. 2 cups loose fresh basil. My rule of thumb is the same amount of fresh basil as I have tomatoes. Here's a photo of the tomatoes after they were blanched, and you can see on the back of the tomatoes where I scored them with an X. 2 cloves minced garlic, finely chopped. 1 medium red onion. 1/4 teaspoon black pepper, 1/2 teaspoon salt. 1 chicken bouillon or vegetable flavored bouillon. Saute the onions, garlic, and basil on medium heat until nicely wilted. Add the fresh tomatoes, the salt and pepper, and the secret ingredient, Texas Pete hot sauce. Simmer for 15 to 20 minutes. Thanks to everyone who donated to Anna's Coastal Kitchen YouTube channel. If you like this video, please give me a big thumbs up, comment below, and subscribe. See you soon.